Today, I was guided to do some what's called psychopomp work. I'm probably saying that wrong, but a psychopomp is somebody who helps lingering spirits to transition into the afterlife, as well as energy that's lingering. It's a very complex idea, but a psychopomp it's almost like the ferryman. Somebody, there's very many forms in different religions. Shiva comes to mind first, but it's somebody who can help people transition. So, now getting into that. So the simple form, I'm gonna call this the simple form of psychopomp work. It can get very detailed, when you connect to different dimensions, all different beings, but this is the simple form. So what I would do is I create a place in the upper realm, and it's almost like a home. So when you journey, you set up that home and you set up a doorway. Or, mine in my head looks like almost like a stargate, a big circular structure that like, I don't know if you've ever seen the movie Stargate, but it's almost like a water reflection. And I have a guy that works with that doorway. And what I do is I visualize a journey, and I visualize myself going to this gate or this doorway. And I ask the guide to open it, and anything on my energetic body that isn't serving me, I send through that doorway. And I ask the guide, my psychopomp guide, to clear it. And this is just simple form. So I thought today we could journey and create the doorway for you and clear any energetics that need to be cleared, whether it's spirits lingering around, whether it's just energetic thought forms. And we'll start with our psychopomp training, I guess you could call it. And then future videos, I'll get into more complex ideas as there's different doorways in each direction. There's different beings you work with to clear different types of energies. But for simple upkeep of my energetic body, I use this. So on three, we're going to take a deep breath with the intention of connecting to our psychopomp guide and working with the doorway to clear our energetic system. On three. One, two, three. Take a deep breath. If you want to write down anything that came up for you. Usually with this work, you tend to feel big emotional shifts because it's the dense energy. You may feel fear, anxiety. You just have to breathe through it. Usually too, when it's work, this work happens, it moves upward, and that's all the energy kind of exiting out the crown into the light, the doorway. So just be aware of that, because sometimes things come up, you feel off, scared, anxious, fearful, anger, a lot of emotions can come up, and it will pass. It's just you're processing the energy that's built up. What else? Typically when something's going on energetically for you to do this process, I tend to feel pressure on my heart. It's almost like a light touch on my heart, and it just lets me know that something's going on. I also get cues. I get pressure here when I'm tapping in to myself. I'll feel pressure here, and that lets me know that I need to do this process. So the more you do this, your guides and teachers will work with you energetically to let you know things are going on. So if any of that happens to you, it might be a sign to redo this process. Once you become more connected to your psychopomp guide, they'll teach you more. And I'll try to keep sharing videos, but I wanted to share this basic way of cleansing your energy by yourself and with your guide, and the idea of the doorway, using the doorway to release any energetic spirits, all that into the light. You always try to do compassionate depossession, energetic attachment, all that work, and just send them to the light, and the rest will take care of itself. If you have any questions, feel free to reach out, message me. Thanks again for all the support. Have a good day.